in talks. How is that possible?
Maybe Taniks was more machine than we thought. He's not alive. Perhaps he never was.